We have a musical that's based off a book that has been scaring people for generations, okay? We have from the debut theater company, MacLean, Blanner. We're going to start with director Patrick Blanner. Can you tell us a little bit about what you plan on bringing to the play that will definitely have people scared, almost like Halloween early?
Mm-hmm. Well, everyone knows the bloody prom scene uh-huh. from Carrie, and I can promise that there will be blood, but...
Oh, wow, okay.
The musical has a deeper message. It has an anti-bullying message. It has an inclusion and an empathy message that I think it's in the book and it's in the movie, but it's very strong in the musical.
You know, I think Patrick brought up something very important, was that the message from Carrie is something that unfortunately a lot of high schoolers are dealing with right now. You play Carrie. What do you plan on bringing to this iconic character?
Well, I do have some pretty big shoes to fill with Sissy Spacek.
No pressure.
But I do think it's something that we can all connect to because we've all felt alone and isolated at some point in our lives.
Okay. All right, everybody. Well, like I said, no pressure, but I'm also not worried. We have the debut theater company. It's going to present Carrie the Musical at the Olive Tree. That's July 26th through the 28th, 211 South Newstead Avenue. If you want to get tickets, just go to brownpapertickets.com and search debut theater. Also, if you want to donate or learn more, just go to 1134 Villa View Drive in Manchester, debuttheaterco.weebly.com. But until then, let's go ahead, check out the song from Carrie by MacLean Blanner.
That's not my name. Doesn't anybody ever get it right? Carrie. Why don't they remember I am Carrie White? Carrie. Is it any harder to say than scary? So hard to play their way. Why do they find it so hard to say? Carrie, why do they always treat me so bad? They all know my name, it's Carrie. I don't know why they all get so mad. It's always the same. What's going on deep in me? All of these feelings suddenly. If I am changing, will I still be Carrie? Or what if I am somebody new? Imagine the things I might do. I might take a chance, I've always wondered how. Or maybe I'll dance and try to laugh more than I do now. And the world will open its eyes, and for once the whole world will recognize Carrie. Then all those people who scream night and day, thousands of voices forever repeat.
The debut theater company presents Carrie the Musical at the Olive Tree, July 26th through the 28th, 1211 South Newstead Avenue. Go to Brown Paper Tickets, search Debut Theater. If you want to donate, go to Debut Theater, 1134 Villa View Drive in Manchester, Missouri, Debut Theater, co.weebly.com. Her name is MacLean Blanner. Remember her name here on the 9 a.m. show. That was